let's try an example. Suppose we wanted to find the days between dates 2013, January 24, and 2013, June 29. If we were going to do this as a human, we might look at a calendar. And I happen to have a calendar handy. And thanks to my auntie in Belfast for sending me the calendar. And we could count the days using the calendar. So let's look at the calendar. We have our starting day is January 24. And we might count the days between January 24, how many days we have left in January. So there would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days left in January. So there'd be 7 days in January. Then we have all of February. All of February is 28 days. Then we have all of March, 31 days. All of April, 30 days. All of May, 31 days. And then we have June. We don't want to count all of June because we're stopping on June 29. So we're going to add 29 days from June. And if we sum all those up, we should get our answer. And as a human, we know how to compute sums by entering the numbers into Google. And we get 156.